another day. Alrighty. No, do not shake anything. Hey, it's Yoshi. Yeah, not a farmer today, Yoshi. But you're a mod now, you've been modded. I've seen you on quite a bit regularly, quite regularly. Rob Ozzy. Pogu, it's Iris Fulham. Another mod. Doing their job. Being on spot, I guess, yeah. Yeah, we'll see. How's it going, Iris? What are you been up to? I don't have 12, I have 8. Down, 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 QQQ, Darrell Sutherland. Is there no one in the game? Okay. Find another match. What else is there to do?
Identified a target that needs to be taken out.
Yes, sir. Shut the hell up. Q. You know what? I just realized.
Sound like you absolutely love the optic. Do you actually think that it's made our lives any better?
Hold up. The chat isn't on there. What the hell? Where's the chat? The fuck? Yeah, what the fuck? Why is it not working? Sorry about that, guys. Gosh. it's gonna echo. Yep. It's an echoing machine. Yep. Complete echo machine. Okay, should be better now, right? Let's try to listen to the audio. It's better? Not really. Now should be better, right? Think so.
I trust these polls as much as I trust someone recommending a movie that they watched during a breakup.
Okay, now it should be able to pick up everything. Oh no, they left. What the hell? The fuck is this?
Taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
Yeah, that'll happen.
The farmer.
Okay, let's go.
Look at all you all coming in. TTS is available now, by the way, guys. What the kind of glitch is this? Sinkhole. Oh, okay, it's not a glitch. Focusing on the chat. Wait a minute, hold up. Where am I supposed to go? Here? Wasn't that just fast travel? I don't know. The former avatars. Q. Okay, Yoshi. Yoshi the mod man. Bro, what the fuck? Who already got spotted by somebody? Dude, what is this?
Bring on the light show.
Dude, what the hell is this?
Time for the big gun. And by gun, I mean hammer.
What? Well, you are getting too sweaty about Among Us. What's that everyone going on about Among Us? Do you guys want me to play Among Us? Is that it? I hate that game. I'm gonna be honest with you, this one already is pissing me off too. No, I'm not playing this no more. How come there's no one online anymore?
Just do it!
Angel Trump came at the door. They were always on too. Man, there is literally like nothing to play that's fucking good right now. What the hell? Jammies. Again. Jammies. Caroline. Caroline, you're always here. Irmont. What sounded exactly like a Kanye song? All I know is I have more respect for Kanye than I have for fucking certified gay boy. Vampire what? Vampire QQ Ruth.
So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now I like his style. Spent some time in Oakland.
No.
In fact, that's where you're in somebody's hacker crib. I read everything I could about it when it was going down. The home domain system.
Ratio. Know anything about new How's it going?
Okay, why?
If we all become top.
The wrench. Man. The original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations. Everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots. Council of Dames. I can't say if it's true
What's
or not.
What's this underneath
somebody's
here?
Focusing their efforts. I know because I studied everything about them. Even ran a few of their ops.
There's something underneath there.
Try to figure out what worked for them and apply it to us. But the members of our Bay Area DedSec couldn't be more different from each other. Now, if there was a spectrum spanning anarchists, activists, probably the whole damn thing. But there's one thing that unites the key crew. Each one of us has reason to hate big data. Or more specifically, Bloom and its CTOS. I've been overseeing operations, making sure people get to where they need to be with the tools they require. I've got eyes on the big picture. The way I see it, I've lit the fuse. It's only a matter of time before Bloom feels the DedSec explosion.
Boring game. The multiplayer was good when it was active, but now it's just fucking dead. I don't know why I did that.
Hi, I need an ambulance. This is a
Did he just say that? Fucking no. No one really? Oh, thank God. Avoid detection. Oh, I've done this before. Come on.
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTS coordinates now.
Oh my God, there was a way I could recharge. There was a one. Oh man, come on, where did that go? Good job, that dude was good. Well, he started one. Okay. I was wondering, what the hell's happening? Why am I stuck? Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Left the session, why? Mondeo just fucked up. Okay. I'm done with this one too. We're gonna go play something. Let's play. Yeah. Play some dirt. The hell? What is within us? It's kind of strange as hell now. It's still up like this. Poggers. Why is the mouse?
All right, kid. Nobody ever talks about the jet lag. You're going from Nevada to Greece to Brazil, back to back. I'm gonna nap like a week.
The torque on this thing, though. I might lose if I pick this, but the torque on this bad boy. This is electric for sure. I'm gonna try it. I'm probably gonna lose with this one or go really bad, but we'll see. Yep, it's electric. The acceleration is insane. It doesn't have the horsepower, but it has the torque. And torque is just the physics of a spinning motion. So the tires spin much under much more force, with 1,000 newton meters. I think per square inch. It goes with that. I could be wrong. I know it's electric, and it's definitely four motor electric because the wheels are independently locking on and I'm not losing control. Oh, my first hit. Wow, I'm going much faster this lap. I just jinxed myself. Maybe not. Let's see the split time. Fucking idiot. That was so stupid of me. The split time was much, much, much better. I'm pretty sure I can improve it on this lap. I don't know why I keep on jinxing myself. Oh shit, I was 33. That slowed me the fuck down. For some reason I accidentally hit the handbrake on an electric. Hold up. Let's see what all this is all about. Oh, no. My favorite car. Come on, Cosworth. Come on, Cosworth. British Ford, you can do this. Oh, Lord, what the hell was that? What the fuck did I just do? More focus, more focus, more focus. Damn, Evo is fucking. Oh, someone just. That's it. That's not an Evo, that's a Subaru. Gosh, that Subaru can corner so well. Oh, I don't even know where I'm going. It's too dark. I cannot fucking see where I'm going so dark. And now the lag kicked. Oh, lag. Lag went away, I think. Oh, I don't know how I even do that. It's too dark for me to see. Even though this car has the biggest fucking rally lights, fog rally lights on in front of it, just like the old Subarus and the Lancers. Still can't see. Imagine Colin McRae in real life doing this. It's Sorry, chat. I see that something came up, but I can't really look at the chat right now. Now it's fully raining beauty, and I can't see. Holy fuck, I can't see at all. I don't even know where I'm going. I love the oversteer of this car, even though it's four-wheel drive. I can see most of the power is going to the rear wheels. It slides a lot. Damn, I destroyed the car already. It being a Ford, it could never handle this type of brutality. Even though this specific car won many, many rallies in its time. Many rallies. I believe it also entered Dakar 1 year. Oh no, he's coming way too behind me. He's way too close. That was a bad race, bro. That was bad. Bad. Thick boy! Caroline Fredman. No. Whoa. Yeah, my favorite car. Yeah. I love my favorite car. This, the cross version of it, is my favorite car in real life. The Taycan Turbo S Cross. This is the sexiest car. I just don't know why it's called Turbo, because it's all electric. This is the pinnacle of electric cars, not a Tesla. This is the first ever electric car with a two-speed transmission. I believe you get 1,000 kilometers per charge. Don't know exactly how many miles that is. But they use the kilometers because it's a bigger number. Oh. I went way too wide on that one. I'm not gonna do that again. Damn, I did that again though. Oh, it wants me to drift? You can't drift with an electric car. I tried. It doesn't drift. I guess it does. Gotta overtake one of these guys. That's why it's so good. This is my favorite car. I have to play another game.
Here's what I see. I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. The horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn, a new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Alright guys, this'll be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoint and let's go.
Coming up on the quarry. Like I'm the only one left.
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. Threat to the festival wins. So let's go. Sweat it, the Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here. Oh yeah! Drivers coming from everywhere. Now it's a party. People are lining the streets to get a load of the action. Cheer these racers on, guys! Come on! Some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Senna go. I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing. Final straight.
Quite a show.
I try my best. Is everyone here?
Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring.
Great. Okay, do we have General here?
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be? Oh my word, yes. You and I are gonna get along, I can tell. All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster.
Your first race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, General. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Hey, General. Your radio should have presets for our resident...